In this video you learn how to install OS X El Capitan from a bootable drive and maintain all your data.
First, download OS X. Go to apple.com, click on Mac tab, and enter on OS X El Capitan. Now click on Upgrade Now, and the App Store application should open. If not, click to view and download from Mac App Store. After download OS X from Apple, prepare USB flash drive with 8 or more gigs. Open Disk Utility. Select the pen drive and click on Erase tab. On Format Type, select OS X Journaled, and give it a name, OS X El Capitan. Click to erase and wait until finish preparing the bootable drive. Then when you're done erasing, close Disk Utility and open Terminal. Now to create the bootable drive, go to the description of this video, and paste this instructions on terminal and hit enter. Depending on your machine, this can take 10 to 30 minutes, but wait, and do not close terminal. Then, you are ready to install OS X. Go to Finder, enter on the bootable drive, and open to install OS X application. Now you can continue from here, or if you prefer, restart for a clean install. Restart your Mac. On startup, press the Option key, and select the bootable drive with the OS X. And now, if you have a backup, or a clone of your Mac, proceed and continue. If not, you can watch this video on how to make a backup or clone your Mac. Click Continue. Agree with terms and conditions. Click to show all disks. Select your bootable drive, click Install, type your credentials, and it will begin to install OS X in your machine.
And this is how to install OS X El Capitan from a bootable drive and maintaining all data. Now, if you need to install any OS X version on a blank drive, like a brand new SSD, a clean install out of the box,